Good morning, my lovelies. Happy last day of Vlogmas. I was honestly gonna wait to vlog until I was like all pulled together this morning, and then I thought then it'll be a shorter vlog, and I'd rather this be a longer vlog since this is our last Vlogmas day. So it's as early as I could stand. It's 9:42. You guys didn't want to see me before I had my nice relaxing Christmas Eve bath this morning. And it's been a really relaxed morning. It's just me, Sam, and Chris, and we're just hanging around the house. Carly should be dropped off around 2 o'clock. And then we are gonna go pick up my mom and then drop her off back home. Watch out, Roxy. Roxy, watch out. I know you like the door. Watch out, though, mom's gonna shut it. But yeah, that's the plan for the day. And then once we get done at my mom's house, we are going to come back here, do some festive stuff, let the kids open their Christmas Eve presents, and kind of relax and wait for Santa. All right, loves. So I have been cleaning and cleaning. I'll show you guys what Dot left. So Dot left the kids these cute little signs to paint and left them a little note, and he's hiding up there to watch. I thought that would be cute for them to do later. Some Christmas fun. I've been cleaning the house. I think it looks pretty good. I finally got the sticker off of the door, so now you can actually see the door itself. It looks really good. And then everything's nice and cleaned up and good to go for the day. I cleaned the floors. I cleaned windows. I cleaned everything, but it all looks really good. And I feel completely ready for Christmas. We are currently still waiting for Carly to get home. I think I'm gonna go downstairs and try to organize the presents as per what we're opening in the morning with the kids and what we'll be taking with us Sunday, which is when we're doing our Geiger Christmas with his family. And getting out the Christmas Eve presents. We gotta do that. Sam wants them under their trees. So gotta get that going. I got one of my Christmas cards in the mail. Got some mail coming in today. I don't even know what it is. I'm really hoping the Wayfair order comes in a day early and that we get our yellow chair today. Fingers crossed. We'll see. But yeah, not too much going on. Just cleaning and being happy. Hey guys, so we installed Chris. I'll put you in the video. I'll do it. He doesn't like to be recorded too much. Stop it. We are heading to go pick up my mother and then we're going to drop her off at home. We had to take a quick little Walgreens stop and now we're at Starbucks. We had to make it worth it, right guys? If you leave on Christmas Eve, you do it right. Especially this little guy's not feeling good. He's been a little warm, a little sluggish, a little coffee.
Yeah, that's
fine. Huh?
I have two. They're connected. Yeah, there's two connected.
Let's see. What are they? Sour Patch Kids?
Yeah.
I like those. You don't like them, Chris? Yeah. Starbucks is taking forever. Right, Sam? I got him a Frappuccino, and now he's like, I don't even know if I want one. Poor guy.
Okay. So we're taking my mom home, and we're on Bolin Lane. It's a road named after my mom's family. So... for how long has our family lived down here, Mom?
For a long, long time. My grandparents had 80 acres here. They probably was here probably since the 40s, I would say. Probably like earlier than that.
Since the 40s?
Probably maybe earlier than that.
So this is the house that Mom and me used to live in with Jennifer before she started popping out kids left and right.
Yeah. Actually, she was pregnant there.
No one lives there today.
Mary Curtis got married. When Curtis moved in with her, I moved out.
My Aunt Debbie lives there. And Mom lives in my mamaw's old house.
I'm the queen of the hill. We're just country folk. We don't have no expensive house.
But it's paid for. And Papa's house.
And it's free. Daddy, at least.
And there's... Mom says that's Papa on his boat. Carly has fallen in love with my mom's dog, Lucy. And this is my mommy.
Hello.
So we're here now. We're going to eat. We got Wendy's. Yep. Okay, so we are leaving Bowling Lane. We are heading home because the yellow chair got delivered today. It's like a Christmas miracle. What?
Red team.
Red team.
Yeah, everybody's in red. Even Chris got festive with us.
We're all wearing red.
So cute. Such a good day. I got to go see my Aunt Debbie as well as my mama. And I don't know, it just feels good to see them. You know, it's Christmas Eve. This is, when I was a kid, Christmas Eve was always at Mimaw's house and then Debbie's house when Mimaw got a little bit older. So it's really good to be here on Bowling Light on Christmas Eve, but I'm ready to get home.
So we're back home. Chris is opening her up. It's one box. It's not very heavy. I'm a little worried she's going to be too small. Okay. It's really small, but it actually, I think, matches my other furniture really well. Hello. Matches the pillows perfectly. I don't know, guys. You'll have to let me know what you think.
Hello.
My little man in a box. I think it's time for us to open Christmas Eve presents. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
He won't let me record him. I'm sure Chris will do it off camera.
I got a bra.
And
that
clothes.
We got a box. Whoa.
But what's in the box? In the box with the fan.
You have the box in the box. Is this your life
playhead? This may take a minute. I'll be reusing those Fat Fit Fun boxes.
Ninja Turtles?
Really excited about that.
Popcorn!
Yeah!
Why are you more excited for popcorn than Ninja Turtles?
I'm not really a big fan.
I'm not really a big fan.
Okay, well.
Okay.
Not feeling good. He's being very blunt.
Pajamas?
Yeah.
That come with socks with little sticky things on the bottom so you don't slide. That's it, bud. I think, no, there might be one more thing you missed. I think it was on top, so you probably knocked it out. Yep, there we go.
What is it?
Hot chocolate!
What?
Hot chocolate. All right, Carly, your turn. What do you think's in there?
A box.
You're so funny.
I see pop on the tape on the box. Oh, it's the stuff. Don't eat that. Don't eat it.
She's going. She got it. The other tape's probably easier to get through. Yep.
Popcorn, that's such a surprise.
That's such a surprise. Oh wow, who would have thought?
Goosebumps?
I don't know. You used to like them. Okay, they don't have YouTube on DVD. Keep going.
Well, I watched that movie with my dad. And then.
Yeah, and what else is up there? Gotta have your pajamas, right?
Oh my
gosh. What is this? I had a feeling. Oh, we've got to see you in the onesie, Carly. We've got to see you in it.
I knew I'd get a onesie.
Playing this toy for Mamaw Drilla. Show them what it does. He gets a little unsteady when he does that spin around. Show him how you dance with him, though. It's Christmas Eve. Sam came home with this. It says, to make sure the Grinch doesn't steal your Christmas, you have to stay on guard. Before going to bed on Christmas Eve, sprinkle this Grinch dust in your yard. The Grinch will see your magic dust and know you've taken care to protect your home and family and keep Christmas joy in the air. So we're getting ready to go out and sprinkle our Grinch dust. I think I hear Santa's reindeer. There it is. Is it Dancer? Is it Prancer? Is it Comet? Is it Blitzen?
No, it's Carlison. It's perfect. I love it.
Carly, you have
it's
pockets.
It's so cute. Yeah.
Do you?
Oh, I have pockets.
It's so cute, Buck. Look at me. Carly didn't even know what Grinch dust was, Sam. All right, bud. Get it good. I like all my presents. There you go, bud. He's wearing my boots. They were his uniform. Yeah, I got to get some over there. Good job, bud. You're so cute in my boots. Carly, go get some. Go on. Put your hood on. You're going to mess up the Christmas magic. Sam's got it good. Get some over this way.
Over there.
All right. Did you get it good, Sam?
One more.
Okay, don't get it.
What does it do? Does it like distract Max?
No, once he sees the Grinch dust, he won't come steal your presents.
Oh, let's make sure he doesn't steal the truck.
Good job.
He won't steal your truck.
All right, bud, that's good. Good job. Woohoo! Sorry, Grinch.
We gotta do it in the backyard, too.
Backyard sips, which is, I cleaned it up a little bit today. I got all the leaves off. There you go, bud.
Should I just throw it all? Just throw.
Dump the bag out? Yeah. Don't throw the bag. There you go. Perfect. All right, dude. Woohoo! Protected. Oh, yeah. Their lights are pretty. We're going to attempt, once Carly's done being attacked by Roxy. We're going to attempt to build this gingerbread cottage, complete with runts and no bottle caps. It was missing its bottle caps. We got extra runts. So sit up. I wanted to really quick show you guys my cutie patootie pajamas that I'm waiting on Santa in. They're so cute. I believe they're by Cosbella, but I got them from Stitch Fix. So you guys will see me unbox them soon. Super cute. Oh, and the slippers I got from Amazon as well. They're linked in my Amazon favorites. I believe my fashion favorites. They're super comfy, super cute. I just love the crisscross detail. Now the kids are painting their little Santa signs. Whoa. Those are so cute. Oh, sorry. So the kids just finished with their gingerbread house a little while ago. It's looking pretty good. Roxy's very excited that it's Christmas. And they just got done with Santa's cookies.
Yeah.
Yeah. Are you still trying to figure out which ones you want to give to Santa?
Definitely this one.
Definitely that one? Maybe this one. Ooh, that one is a good one. You guys want to say Merry Christmas to everybody?
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
That was pretty energetic for as bad as you feel, bud. That was all he had left, guys. That was really sweet. But yeah, guys, with that being said, I'm going to go ahead and let you guys go for the last time in Vlogmas. I enjoyed myself. It was a lot of fun. And I will try and do some vlogs here and there whenever we're doing some fun stuff. Or I'm not just sitting around filming and cleaning and taking care of my family.
You should do one tomorrow.
No.
No?
No. Christmas is for us. Right, gotta have some time for just for us. I would love to share that with you. And I'll probably post a little bit here and there on Instagram. But I think as far as full-on videoing goes, if I do, it'll be, you know, for us. I may show you guys some snippets and get ready with me's and stuff like that. But anyways, thank you guys so, so much for watching my vlogs, for being here for me, for supporting us. I adore you guys. It is, what time is it? Almost 8 o'clock on Christmas Eve. We're going to get all cleaned up because I've got some cookie mess to clean up after. And I guess kind of probably sit back and watch a Christmas movie if the kids will do it. And then just wait for Santa to come and enjoy our Christmas together tomorrow. I'm really excited. I honestly have just had such a good day and just being back in the house is amazing. And I appreciate you guys supporting me through all of that. You guys are awesome. I hope you have a lovely Christmas. Merry Christmas to all of you guys. I love you guys. And I hope you have a great night. Bye.